Hi everyone. In this session, we are going to study about different forms and some example of transformation of energy. Apart from mechanical energy, there are different other forms of energy like light energy, sound energy, heat energy, electrical energy, magnetic energy. Likewise, there are so many other kinds of energy. So let's see some examples how transformation of energy happens. First one, mechanical energy to electrical energy. Okay, so just consider the example of dam. Okay, hydroelectric power station. We know that when the water stored in the reservoir, it possesses mechanical energy or particularly potential energy. When the water starts moving, that potential energy is converting into kinetic energy. And we are allowing the water to fall on a turbine. Turbine is a fan-like material. Okay. So when the turbine rotates, the armature started rotating. So there also mechanical energy works. Okay. Kinetic energy works. So when the armature rotates, it converts that kinetic energy into electrical energy. So mechanical energy is converted into electrical energy. Second one, electrical energy to mechanical energy. In our house, without electrical energy, can you believe that? No. So, how can you say some examples for electrical energy to mechanical energy? A very common example is a fan. If the fan want to work, it requires electrical energy. So, what is the output we are getting? The fan will be rotating. So, mechanical energy, movement or kinetic energy. Okay. And all the motors we are using in our home, the motor for mixer, grinder, washing machine, the final output is rotation or the mechanical energy. So these are some example of conversion of electrical energy to mechanical energy. Third one, electrical energy to heat energy. In our house, we are using ovens, geysers, toasters. So what process happening there? We have to put the switch on. Electricity should pass through the circuit and electrical energy is converted into heat energy. Next one is light energy to chemical energy. During photosynthesis, what happens? The green plants absorb light energy from the sun and it prepares food. That food is stored in the form of chemical energy. Next one, sound energy to electrical energy. Okay, when we talk in front of a mic, what happens? The microphone convert our sound, the waves, our sound waves into electrical pulses or electrical energy. Then the reverse process also happening there. What is that? Electrical to sound. Okay. So in the loudspeaker, so microphone convert our sound into electrical purpose. For electrical pulses, it is given to the loudspeaker. So what happens in the loudspeaker? Loudspeaker converts that electrical energy into sound energy. Next one, electrical energy to light energy. Everyone knows that when we want to get the light from the bulb, what we have to do? We have to put the switch on. Electrical energy will pass through the bulb and finally we will get the output as light. Okay. Next one. Light energy to electrical energy. Light to electrical. So you are very familiar with the solar cells. How it works? So solar cells absorb the light energy and it convert that into electrical energy. So that is the example for light energy to electrical energy. Heat energy to mechanical energy. Okay. You know that heat engine, how it works. Actually, chemical energy stored in the coal is converting it into heat energy. Then with the use of heat energy, what happens? When it burns, it produces steam. So with the help of steam or that heat energy, the engine will start moving. So heat energy is converting it into mechanical energy. Mechanical energy into heat energy. Okay, just consider the case that water falls from a particular height. Which kind of energy it possesses? Potential energy. So when it starts falling, what happens? it is converting it into kinetic energy. So when the water will strike on the ground, some sort of kinetic energy is converting it into heat energy. That's why when we go under the waterfalls near to the bottom part or ground part, we feel too much hot. Okay, so their mechanical energy is converting into heat energy. Or consider all the moving parts. Just touch your mixer grinder soon after working it. So there you can feel some heat energy. So it was converting electrical energy, converted into mechanical energy. But that mechanical energy, the rotation part, also produces heat energy due to friction. So that is also an example for conversion of mechanical energy into heat energy. Same way when the workers are moving, we know that soon after all the working part is moving, soon after that when you touch say, you can feel the heat energy. So that is also an example for mechanical energy, conversion of mechanical energy into. So we can conclude that mechanical energy is always initially converting it into kinetic energy. After coming to kinetic energy only, it can convert it into another forms of energy. In all these examples, when transformation happens, the entire energy is not converting it into another form. Okay. Some sort of energy or some percentage of energy is converting into a non-desirable form of energy. That means we are not able to use it. Okay. We know that when you put the switch on for the bulb, what happens? Electrical energy is converting into light energy. But when you touch the bulb, you can feel some hotness. So there, along with the light energy, it produces heat energy. Are you able to use that energy? No. So electrical energy converted into light energy plus heat energy. But that heat energy is not in a useful form. Okay. So that conversion of energy into unuseful or undesirable form is known as dissipation of energy. We used to call it as dissipation of energy. That process is known as dissipation of energy. The non-useful form of energy is not used as in a productive purpose. So we used to call that energy as dissipated form of energy. We used to call it as dissipated form of energy, and the process of conversion is known as dissipation, dissipated or degraded. Mostly we are using the word degraded form of energy. So this energy we used to call it as degraded, and this is a non-useful energy, or it cannot be used for any productive purpose. Thank you.